in vitro fertilization is widely overused, and it sets women up for failure most times. In the creation of Mercier therapy, you're moving the uterus in several different directions. In that process, you're also creating blood flow to the entire pelvis.
It's just a common sense approach to helping women conceive.
Mercier therapy is one of those therapies that definitely can help people as they move into their reproductive life, as they continue through their reproductive life, and at the end of their reproductive life.